So my father, Dr. Khair Abu Rajab Altamimi, he's a physician as well. He's a urologist. And I look up to him. He instilled in me that passion for for medicine in general, as well as my mom. Honestly, they drove that passion in me. And that's what made me want to become a physician. They used to tell me, you like to help a lot of people. This is a way where you could help a lot. So that's what brought me in.